Good evening, fellow programmers. Thanks for joining me. I'm Xavier. This video goes over how to install Anaconda and PyQt. Anaconda is a Python distribution. You do not need to install Python itself. A lot of libraries and packages are pre-installed. These packages are usually related to data science. It simplifies a lot of problems that beginners run into, and it's also good to use in classrooms so that you know your students are all in the same environment. There are three advantages of Anaconda. Ease of installation, no environment variables setting needed for beginner, no risk of messing up required system libraries. This is where we will download Anaconda. www.anaconda.com/download/. There are two versions of Anaconda, so we can either download Python 3.6 version or Python 2.7 version. Either version is fine. It will just affect how will you code in the future. I'm going to download the Python 3.6 version. Click the download button of Python 3.6 version. Open the Anaconda 3 installer. We are going to go through the default installation process. We can customize our destination folder. Register Anaconda as my default Python 3.6. Install, click install. We are going to check the installation of Python. Open the Anaconda prompt. We use in Anaconda prompt instead of command prompt. I'm going to type Python --- version and see that Python was installed. And then we are going to install PyQt. PyQt is what's going to allow us to interface Qt and Python. PyQt contains everything you need to start building GUIs in Qt Designer for use in Python. You do not need to install Qt itself. Open the Anaconda prompt to install PyQt 5. Type pip install PyQt 5. Pip is a package manager used to install and manage software packages written in Python. Many packages can be found in the Python package index. Pip will make your installation, uninstallation, and upgrading process much easier. Today, we successfully installed Anaconda and PyQt 5.